So we're gonna end with a really easy song to sing along. Are people familiar with Bobby Darin?
Yeah.
Bobby Darin.
The movie
so we're gonna sing Splish Splash. No, I'm kidding. But when Pete Seeger was dying, I was looking up something on Pete Seeger. And as I told you before, that I knew Pete. And as I was looking up things, pop comes up Bobby Darin holding a guitar. And I said, what is this? And I clicked on it, and it was Simple Song of Freedom. Are people familiar with that song?
Yeah.
I wasn't. And I went, how did I miss this song? Well, as it turns out, after I looked into it, that song came out in 1969. Wow. I was in Vietnam in 1969. I didn't get out of the Army until 71, and I wasn't into folk music until a decade after that. You know, I was listening to The Who and The Doors and Jimi Hendrix and whatever. So, but I fell in love with the song. And when we recorded Safety Pin, let me tell you, everybody here, if you go to my website, please do this, patscanlonmusic.com, you can download a free copy of Safety Pin that you heard earlier, and then send it off to everyone. Send it off to everyone you know. So, but when we're recording that song, so I rewrote, I'd like to say Bobby Darin and I wrote this song. I rewrote the song, and he had four verses. I threw one out, so that left three. I changed some wording on two of them, kept one intact, and I wrote three of my own. We recorded it, and I'm waiting. There's two publishers that own that song, and one has given me the rights, and we're waiting for the second one. And so, and then I'm going to release it anyway. But it's an easy song to do. It says, come in, sing a simple song of freedom. If you know it, sing home. Sing it like you've never sung before. Oh, let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want a war. Pretty easy, huh? Isn't that a nice tune? So let's just try it. Ready? Come in, sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air. Let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want to war. Hey, how about if we wait on the chairs until we're done? Okay? Okay, thank you. So everybody, come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want a war. 700 million, are you listening? Most of what we read is made of lies. Speaking one-to-one, ain't it everybody's son? Wake to in the morning when we rise. Some folks enjoy doing battle. Presidents, prime ministers, and kings. Oh, let us build them shelves so they can fight amongst themselves. Leave the people be who want to sing. Everybody, come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Oh, let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want a war. Hey there, Mr. Black Man, can you hear me? I don't want to play any games. Well, I just want to be someone known to you as me. I would bet my life you want the same. Hey, my gay brothers and sisters, equality is the name of the game. Well, I will stand with you, and before this day is through, all our legal rights will be the same. Sing it out. Come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Oh, let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want to war. Thank you. listen. Hear what people have to say. A human needs come first, just satisfy that thirst. We will have a peaceful world someday. Come and walk with me, for we are brothers and sisters, side by side, walking hand in hand. And if you sing with me, together we will see this song of peace ring throughout the land. Everybody, come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Oh, let it fill